of the final pieces of the 38 Studio scandal is being sold today. The remaining intellectual property is being auctioned off. The auction includes 38 Studio's unfinished game, Copernicus, which has attracted worldwide interest. The auction started at 10 a.m. over the telephone. It was set to end at noon. We're checking up on the result. We'll bring you the details later today on Eyewitness News.